Are you looking for a fixer-upper here in Panama City Beach? If so, I've got just the home for you here in Bay Point. Let's go check it out. I've got an eye for detail and design, so I'll give you a few pointers along the way. I'm going to tell you a couple of things that I would change that would update this home and make it stand out just like most of the others here on the block. The first thing that I would do is give it a fresh new coat of paint on the interior and exterior and brighten things up a bit. The second thing that I would do that would be the most cost but save you in the long run is change out the windows and doors to energy efficient ones. And then the third thing that I would do, and this is only for appeal, is take out this row of cabinets so it opens up this large space with vaulted ceilings from the kitchen to the living room area. I can't walk on water, but I'll do the best I can to help you make this your new home. I want to thank the listing agent, Scott Stanfield, for allowing me to do this virtual tour for you today. Give me a call and let's come check it out.